right, I'm back. And see if I can remember exactly what it was I was doing. Oh, I'm at war with these chumps.
Commander?
So now that they lost, I can go back at them. See if I can upgrade anything. Not really.
How can I serve the people?
So I wanted the tax increase. Kind of messed that up.
Ready for battle.
So, this guy I could upgrade, but I don't want to because next turn I can increase his awesomeness. So, I don't want the other nobles to be getting gravitas per turn. And they all ran away, I don't know where. Shoots. Let's just let it happen.
At your command. Commander? Commander? At your command.
All right, well, I'm not seeing
ready for orders.
Any of them. So I guess I'm gonna just take it out. So I just need to focus fire on their archers. If they have a horse guy, then I'll focus on him. Demoralize them by getting their general first. I guess this is kind of the main point of entry.
We are at your command, as you wish. Orders. Quick march, as you command. General! What are your orders? Persian archers!
I might have some casualties to get them in place, but I don't really see any way around that.
Our hidden units have been discovered. Our hidden units have been discovered.
At your command! Find your targets! Battle group ready!
Awaiting orders!
Awaiting orders! Fill the skies! Persian archers! Fill the skies!
What are your orders?
Loose! Fire on the enemy! Persian archers!
It's Is not doing anything. Interesting. So this guy, wonder if I got trade going on with art and whatever these guys are. Yeah, I got trade going with them, so, and those two, so I can see what they're doing. Parthia. Yeah, if I attack them. Well, you have a lot of allies. Guess we might as well offer trade for now. I will do you the honor of listening to your...
My honorable master, we have driven two.
Commander.
The corruption is less. Might as well do that and get that bonus. I mean, you know what? I could start building my elephants. Let's start that, because elephants are fun.
Ready for orders.
Though I am gonna about to siege them. And elephants won't be really of any benefit in a siege. Will give me more money. I don't know if I necessarily need more money. Yeah, let's just do that. So I'm going to have my forces up here. This guy down here will just make sure no funny business is coming from Persia or Parthia.
What do you wish of me? Swifter than
hands. At your command.
He's going to have to recover anyway.
We hunger for battle. Advance.
You know what? I think I'm just going to disband these.
Ready for battle.
Have this guy come back.
At
command. Commander.
And actually, this will... He'll need to come back down eventually. Oh, and of course, no taxes.
How can I serve the people?
Actually, I need to start building, be able to build stuff. But I don't know if there's anything specific. Just get money.
We hunger for battle.
Ready for orders.
I don't know what that means.
Ready for orders. At once. For battle. It is a great and glorious thing to serve your people. Commander,
ready for orders.
We hunger for battle. Commander,
set up the watch.
And I'm going to be building four more archers here, so I can just dump these.
Ready for orders. Faster, damn you all!
I don't know if I need to be in a rush. It's hard to say what's over there.
For more orders.
280 to repair? Just let it repair on its own, maybe. And levy, pikemen, I'll have to get rid of. Or I could start another army with it. Maybe I should have done that. Some water real quick. Freaking raids. Trespasser. I think they're just gonna attack down there, so. That guy's a little bit concerning. He's attacking Arya.
Ready for orders.
We hunger for battle.
Ready for battle. On the move. Commander.
I don't care how tired you are.
Ready for further orders,
Commander.
Dang it.
Make haste, men.
Well, if he attacks me, I guess, I'll have to go after him. Arya. Actually, kind of hope maybe Parthiba does try to attack me.
We will gladly listen to your offers.
Commander? Ready for orders.
I don't know if I can build anything anyway. So...
That's your command.
Roots.
Soldiering! It's a good life! Ready for orders. March! At once!
Huh. What's this guy doing? I'm kind of tempted to try and attack it.
We hunger for
make him,
power like kennel dogs.
Make him come at me. Returns. Okay. I feel like it might be better for me to.
None
will
escape.
Though he might come in time.
To battle!
Let them attack now.
Like kennel dogs.
Just with so many archer units, let's see on the wall, he'll only have 1, 2, 3. The rest of them will be melee. So let's try it. So the rest of those horse archers usually the AI doesn't use them very well. We'll see. I'm actually going to end the episode here and start it up in the next one.